Recently, the 75th anniversary of D-Day was observed, remembering the invasion of the Normandy coast by the Allies in 1944. The planning process behind the largest amphibious military invasion of all time was extensive. And yet the plan itself on the day was relatively simple. Now, the execution wasn't simple, but the plan itself was simple. And at the head of the plan was what I call the rally cry. Now, a rally cry, when you're putting together a plan, has three elements to it. Number one, it has to be obvious. And obvious in a way that it is memorable and that it is understood by everyone involved in the plan. Second, it must be inspirational. In other words, it must be tied to the greater mission that you are pursuing in your organization. And third, it must be aspirational. It must give you a little bit of juice when you wake up in the morning and go out to execute the plan. So going back to D-Day, what was the rally cry on June 6, 1944? It was establish the beachhead. Everyone from Eisenhower all the way down to the private sweating and dying on the beaches understood the reason they were there was to establish the beachhead. And it was inspirational because it was tied to the greater mission of defeating the Nazi regime. And it was aspirational because it gave them something to strive towards as they were on the beach. Because they knew that if they established the beachhead, they would then provide the platform for bringing in the men and equipment and supplies that would allow them to push into France and defeat the Nazis. So whenever you're putting together a plan, make sure you have a clear rally cry that is understood by everyone, that is obvious, that's inspirational, and aspirational. If you'd like to learn more about how to plan, click on the link in the description of this video and listen to my podcast episode entitled How to Plan. Nice and obvious, right? My name is Eric Anderton. I appreciate you watching this video. Feel free to share it with other construction leaders, and thank you for your time.